time came for him to complete on the cross the sacrifice of his life and to be glorified by you. The night before he died for us, Jesus was at table with his friends. He took bread, gave thanks to you, broke it, and gave it to them, and said, "Take, eat. This is my body, which is given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Mientras que terminaba la cena, Jesús tomó el cáliz y bebió. Otra vez que dio gracias, se lo dio a ellos y dijo, "Beban todos de él. Esta es mi sangre y la nueva pacto, derramada por ustedes y por todos para el perdón de los pecados. Siempre que lo beban, como memoria de mí." Now gathered at your table, O God of all creation, and remembering Christ crucified and risen, who was and is to come, we offer to you our gifts of bread and wine, and ourselves to the living sacrifice. Devolvamos tu espíritu sobre nuestros dones, para que sean el cuerpo y la sangre de Cristo. Respira tu espíritu sobre la tierra y haznos tu nueva creación. El cuerpo de Cristo entregado por el mundo en tu asiento. In the fullness of time, bring us with the Blessed Virgin Mary and all your saints from every tribe and language and people and nation to feast at the banquet prepared from the foundation of the world.
Oh Cristo, Cristo, dear Cristo, and Lord.